Tony Nese, very, very smart. A very sly competitor, oh, but sent shoulder first. The left shoulder into the post.
And look at Kushida breathing heavy, following in on his opponent, giving Nese no space to breathe. Right back to that body part.
And if there's one thing about Kushida's game that you can ill afford an injury, it's because of how good he is in the submission game.
Absolutely softening up that left elbow.
Oh, look at this. Off the pump handle, Tony Nese is trying to fight through the pain.
But Kushida,
Kushida's got a hold of the left arm.
Kushida looking to hyperextend the elbow.
Hard impact into the canvas. And Kushida right back on the left shoulder here of Tony Nese. And again, driven into the canvas. Beth, what does that feel like?
The elbow is not meant to bend that way, especially when you're heavily muscled like Tony Nese. That's a recipe for a torn tricep or bicep.
Well, now Kushida, look at this, stomping away on Tony Nese.
Kushida vicious in his attack.
It's this guttural, animalistic type mentality. Oh, and it's got a hold of the hoverboard lock. Hoverboard lock, Tony Nese taps.
Here is your winner by submission, Kushida.
Tony Nese came in here and got all that he could deal with. Kushida is unleashed.
Kushida, oh Kushida, or the real Kushida, please stand up. Because it doesn't matter which Kushida decides to show up on Sunday. My friend, the spotlight will be too bright for you too. As for the Dream, well, the Dream always puts on his best performances under the brightest spotlights. So see you Sunday.
I cannot wait for this Sunday NXT TakeOver. The Velveteen Dream one-on-one with Kushida.